Right, I am just up, getting ready to get up, have a shower, and get stuff done. Lunch. Dishwasher time.
To do, but what I'm saying is, if you buy merch off a YouTuber, give them some constructive criticism, telling them that it's bad. Because as a YouTuber, you don't want to be selling merch that's just shit falling apart and crap. You want to let them know, like, hey, I bought the shirt off you. The quality, the print is bad. No, they don't want to be selling shit at the end of the day. The company that sends it out, they send it out. Whereas me, I have family taking care of it, so they make sure a proper job's done. And if you find a hole in your shirt.
History tour.
Welcome to Bruges.
Project engineer, Andrew.
The plan is, we're going to take you on a little Eastern walking tour and show you some of the sights. Then we're going to take you to the beer tasting because we thought a horse and cart is going to be even better after a few thousand beers. You know what I mean?
Otherwise, we're going to have to get you on some flights. We don't know that much money.
I'm also looking forward to the beer tasting the most because if I get to have a few myself, I'm going to be happy. And if they have a good time, they feel like they've got value.
16 guests in there who are going to want to buy chocolate for their families and friends to take home. So I think that we try and get them to give us a selection of chocolate for each person for free.
Hi everybody! What's the word for hello? Tell the square hello! Pardon?
Lost. No, not at all. We're there. Just got to go around to get to the entrance. You can see here, Andrew. Hello. Definitely go around.
But you don't know.
I think we can. Just look here. This is an entrance.
Don't worry.
We can. I'm gonna go with it.
Okay. Charles has got his intuition. We're gonna go.
I tell you, we can do it.
Okay. Let's do it. Charles, let's do it.
On the other half of the team.
How many beers do people usually taste if they're doing it within 45 minutes?
Taking the lead on beer negotiations.
If you're going for a tasting panel, yeah. Create little tasting glasses. This is about it.
Project manager, Sarah Jane.
As well, maybe we could negotiate getting some bottles for them to take with them.
Right, so could we say then, as a whole package maybe, we'll do the tasting, three little samples, and also two bottles for 95 euros.
For 95, you've got yourself three tasters and two bottles to take away.
Yeah, great.
Right, thank you.
Thank you very much.
I don't think the server's confident now we're making decisions really by ourselves.
It's important to get in some more beer from.
On the other team.
So this is where the magic happens.
Yes.
Priority for James.
It'd be stunning for them to see some of this and see you're actually doing some of the magic.
Lock down a sweet deal at the chocolate shop.
Hopefully you'd be happy to supply complimentary chocolates. Exactly, something like that. Perfect. The other thing I was going to say, so if we was to help...
Water time. Time to bed. Don't take tablets, children, if you don't have to. I have to. Get rid of this bloody cold. Now you're going upstairs to get washed. and go to bed. Because I've got basketball today. I need to get washed and go to the toilet and stuff. Oh, shitty. Oh, you know what? Wash your hands. Wash your beard. Glasses on. Right, now you're going upstairs. See you in Saturday's vlog. Please subscribe, leave a comment, leave a thumbs up, and I'll see you later. Please subscribe if you like the video. Leave a thumbs up if you like the video. And leave a thumbs down if you didn't. And leave a comment to help me out to make the videos better. This is Twitter's name, Instagram's name, Snapchat's name, Google Plus's name, Twitch name, and my Facebook fan page name. Please subscribe. Thank you and have a nice day.